Okay, it's time to take down Team Rocket. Just to be sure. Heal up all my Pokemon. Cause... I looked it up, I had to look it up. When you defeat Giovanni, the head of Team Rocket, you will get a Sylph Company scope, which you will need to catch a ghost Pokemon. Which then again advances the storyline. Which one was it? Is it this one? No, there's the mansion. Which one was... the casino. I need to find the casino. Forgot where it was. Want to run bicycle. Oh yeah. Wait. Nope, too obvious. Sister, where was the casino? That's it. Who are you? How did you get here? So it's gonna be just a slow grind to the top. A drowsy? Oh my, well, what's good against a psychic Pokemon? Well... whatever. Well, actually neither. Anyways, let's body slam. Woo! Oh. That wasn't too bad. Quick attack! Yay! A Machop. It's alright. I feel like I'm becoming really OP. Ow, beaten. Are you dissing Team Rocket? That's a gate. Yo. You broke into our operation? Question mark. Really? Oh, come on guys, level 21 shit. Oh my god, really. That's disgusting. Burnt. I didn't even use any ember on you. You're not going to get away with this, brat. Well, it seems like I am, actually. Oh, hello. Escape a rope. Alright, now how the heck do I open that gate? What do I do? That's interesting. Am I stuck already? Really? Well... Yeah. I just go upstairs then. Oh. Oh, I'm going underground. Okay. Gotcha. I could just dodge this guy, but... Boss said you can see ghosts with the sealed scope. That's basically where I'm at here. That confirms what I've read. Oh, seriously? Level 17 too bad? Oh, what the fuck. Give me a freaking challenge. Really? This game is so stupid. Uh-oh, well that's not good. Of course I'm poisoned. Yay! Amazing. Hopefully I have a few antidotes. Grimer. Right, I'm gonna... Grimer. Okay, let's level up Kadabra. Although he's level 30. Psybeam. That's basically good against everything. Come on, when level 17 Pokemon, the only thing I'm pissed about is poison technically. And maybe sleep effects, but other than that, this is not challenging. Too bad there is no difficulty setting on this game. Like, once you catch the right Pokemon, you're like... God dear. I surrender. Team Rocket HQ has 4 basement floors. Can you reach the boss? I will. Do I have an antidote? I think I do. A what? Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't... Alright, whatever. That's gonna annoy the shit out of me. I'd rather let my Ninetales die then. This is not hard to... Yeah. That's not too hard to figure out. Antidote, a nugget. Don't even know what a nugget is good for. Right. Another moonstone. Great. Oh. Isn't there a thing called cure poison or something? Horn drill. No one has a horn, and nobody will ever have a horn. But this is the only way I can go now. Or I could do this. This is actually a pretty good puzzle, to be honest. It's innovative, at least. Yeah. How do I get to that? Aha! Gotcha. Yay. Has a lot of HP. Well, not sure how to go back from here. Probably this way. Got all the items. Although the items weren't that interesting. And that's how you get back. Alright. Finally. Now if I can revive him. Well, almost. No more poison. Oh, this took me here, I see. Intruder alert! Ah, perfect. A better fire move. Oh, not a fucking coffin, please. Kill it quick. Oh fuck. No, not smoke. Please, 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 please. I don't want that shit. Oh fuck you. Right. Let's take down. Ha! Alright, fair enough. As long as I get poisoned, it's so frustrating. Oh, another coffin. Well, that's great. No, 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 no. Is it 100%? Oh, dude, why? Slam! If you're paralyzed, then don't move. Alright, whatever. I got you. I can't do it. Safe scope? I don't know where it is. Well, you will tell me, goddammit. I will have my scope and I will have my ghost Pokemon, and then I can die happy. Oh, hello. Amazing. And I don't want my Vulpix to get all the glory, although I could definitely solo with him. I wanna have Wartortle to become a Blastoise, and it's level 36, if I recall correctly. Why did you come here? So I'm gonna grind. Because basically my Blastoise is the only Pokemon that needs an evolution now. And the only way I can evolve him is by leveling him up. There is no other way. The Water Stone didn't work on him. Wow, that was quick. That bubble. Mega kick. Amazing. Let's kick him. Kick the rat. Stomp him. Woohoohoo! Oh my god. That's harsh. Really, only rats. You must be the rat guy. Missed! How can you miss that? This won't do. Okay, I'll talk. Take the elevator to see my boss. The elevator. Fair enough, I guess. Well, that's the elevator. Appears to need a key. Well, it's useless then. I need a key. Where's the key, bro? Another one? We got word from upstairs that you were coming. If you know what I mean. PP, oh, only 5? Oh, dude. That's a shit thing. It's not even that useful. I wonder if this does more damage. Nope. What? I lost? No. Go ahead and go. But you need the lift key to run the elevator. I know that. Right here. Double edge. Oh. What does that do though? Double edge. Mega drain, wrap, sleep, cut. Double edge. Well, why not? I don't know what it does. Maybe I committed a terrible mistake. It's alright though. Second cloud here. Who the f cares? Seriously. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs. I just want the scope. I don't care about Team Rocket. Just give me the fucking scope and I'm out. Nobody asked me what I want here. Just came here to take the scope so I can get the ghost Pokemon and that's it. I don't care about all this low level Pokemon anyways. Is no fun. Oof, taken down. Save scope? The machine the boss stole. It's here somewhere. Well, give it to me and I leave. By how much? Wow, one. That's great. The elevator doesn't work. Who has the lift key? Oh, not a coffin, please. Yes. Not another coffin, please. Oh, that's it? Withdraw. I don't think that's a useful skill. But... seismic toss, I'm not feeling it, it's weak. Yeah, I shall try withdraw. I think that increases my defense. Let's try that. What does it do? Okay. Huh. Oh my god, really? Oh no 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 no, not confused, Ray, please. Oh shit. So good that confusion is not a status effect that lingers. No! Oh no, I dropped the lift key. Yay, finally. TM2? I think I already had that. Razor Wind. Ah, no. I thought that's something that Victory Bell could learn, but then no. Guess I was wrong. Right, so from here I think I go back to the lift. Yes, I believe so. Where the lift was, I can't remember though. Can't remember where the lift was. I went this way. With this again. Oh, bro. Why? they do me like this. Yay. Yep, this is where the lift is. Bye, fuckers. Which floor do you want? I don't know. What's this? Oh. Are you lost, you little rat? Let me guess, so you have a Rattata and Raticate. Oh, Grimer. That's interesting. What am I ever gonna do? Oh, I don't have that. Wow. Oh, there's a coughing, please. Anything with a coughing. Oh, shit. Oh, good. Somehow I didn't get poisoned. Uh-oh, that fight opened the door. Wait, that's how I get out. Yep, that's the floor I've been to, but what happened to floor 3? Oh well. Now that should be Giovanni. Iron? Where? What does that do? What? Defense rose. Okay, I'm fine with that. I need one Pokemon who's OP. I know you. You ruined our plans at Mount Moon. Oh, you're screwed. You're so screwed. Might have to use Aether. Buy them back. That's it. Burned again. Do you have something against Team Rocket? No. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? Come on. Ekans. Oh, well, that's not what I wanted to do, but well. Oh, it's a crit. Uh-oh. Well. Arbok. Well, that's interesting. Arbok flinched. That's the best. Ah, yeah, yeah. Boss, I'm sorry I failed you. That's alright. Restore PP of which technique? Probably. Good. Hey Giovanni! Che tal, che pasa? I'm sorry, that should be... Come va? So, I must say, I am impressed you got here. I'm gonna beat your ass. You're gonna regret it. Giovanni has 3 Pokemon and Onix. Well, wrong choice, bro. Wrong fucking choice. Ooh, a Rhyhorn. Another rock Pokemon, please. Oh, Kangaskhan, well that's interesting. But what? Don't use guard special on Kangaskhan, what does that do? That's interesting. Rage. Oh. Rage is building up, I guess, yeah. Easy. What? This cannot be. You got some interesting Pokemon. I see that you raise Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again. Give me the scope. Good boy. Bye guys. Had a lot of fun. What's on the 3rd floor though? I wonder. Oh well. Yay! I got the thingy. I can catch myself a ghastly. Well, it took me a while. Too bad there is really no difficulty setting to this game. That would have been so good if I had to suffer a bit more. This was nothing really. Where's the market? Some stuff. Ah, of course. It's not that simple. No, not TMs, just normal stuff. Yeah, a few super potions, why not? Or revive. Two antidotes. It. That's fine. I don't need this. What's a nugget? I think that's only for selling. I'm not sure, probably. Some stuff in my computer and then I'm gone. Oh, and by the way, good, you're trying hard to get an item finder from my idea. Well, I can't remember where I should have gone to get that. I think it's near the power plant. I'll have to get back there soon enough, so it's alright. Up. Nugget. I'll probably have to sell those because I don't think that they have any other thing, any other use. I could actually get Blastoise right now, I think. How many rare candies do I have? I have 3. My Blastoise is already pretty OP anyways. Well, my War Turtle at least. No, it's fine. Alright, well guys, I think I'm heading back to whatever city is to the west or east, sorry. I will see you later. Peace!